A solution here with a solid black precipitate on the bottom and a slightly cloudy solution above it. We'll remove the decantate.